as we see Astrid Kumbernas. We'll update you with Judy's distance in a minute, but Astrid Kumbernas, this great German, and it's long, it's nearly 21 meters. Oh. Well, Judy Oakes started off with 18 meters 34. She'll want to go much further than that, and she will need to go further than that if she's going to be up there when this competition's over. But Kumbernas, it's been somewhat of a benefit year for her. Kumbernas, without doubt, number one in the world. Unbeaten this year. And looking very relaxed as she takes the lead with 20.56, Judy Oakes. She's down in eighth place at the moment. Now, Kansi Bredos, something long. Well, it's just short of 20 metres. Just short of 21 metres, I think. So Kumbernas perhaps leaving her best till last. And now a world champion and an Olympic champion. And for the second time in a row, China will be taking the silver medal through Jinmai Si. And Irina Kudoroshkina of Russia gets the bronze. But you're looking now at the gold medalist. Judy Oakes finishing in 11th position. And Judy, having started her Olympic career back in 1984, it's 20.47, not quite as far as the first round. Astrid Kumbernas takes gold in the women's shot. 1988, Kumbernas is dominant here as she was in Gothenburg. Kudoroshkina, 1935, takes the bronze. And there's Judy Oakes. What a servant she's been to British athletics. Once again in the Olympic Games, this time finishing in 11th place.